Well, America, it's Austin, Texas. It's the million mom gun grab, the gun power monopoly. Yeah, they're not against guns being in society, just in the hands of the good, decent American people. Just like Hitler, Stalin, Mao, you name it. All throughout history, they're hell-bent on disarming the people. So we're going down here to confront the million mom gun grab that the government and George Soros International banker has been funding and pushing. This is all staged, managed, and you've got a lot of useful idiots, a lot of useful dupes being sucked into it in the name of the children. So let's see what happens. By the way, you better start fighting America for your rights. They're also attacking the First Amendment right now. That hurts the children too, they say. Well, there you have it, the million mom gun grab. All the George Soros International banker and Bill Clinton and the socialists can buy. Seeing all dictatorships throughout history, back to the Roman Empire, slaves are disarmed. On plantations, you think black people could have a gun or a knife? No. Most of these people are useful dupes. They're unaware of what's really happening. They don't have a gauge on history. My friends, it's just this simple. When a government seeks to disarm the public, prepare for mass slavery. Prepare for total control, prepare for death camps. Hitler, Stalin, Mao, they always disarm the people. It happens over and over again. Hey, how you doing?
I'll pray for you.
You'll pray for me? Well, I'll pray for you guys with the concentration camps they're building, okay?
For each other.
Great, and they're merging the military and the police. I'll pray for you.
And what is your last name?
It's Alex Jones. They're merging the military and the police. I'll pray for you. And they're building concentration camps. So I'll pray for you that you're able to resist it, okay?
We'll pray for each other.
Okay, thank you. Believe me, I need the prayers. Thank you. What's up, bud? What's your name?
What, officer?
That side of the street, this parking lot, these folks have got this lot today.
No problem.
Okay.
Great, and once we're disarmed, it'll be a lot more fun, believe me. Hey, sir, how's the training with the military going? Pretty good?
I have no idea.
Good, good.
Can we go over and just talk with Satellite for a minute?
Yeah, or is it what now?
Can we go talk with Satellite for just a minute?
Yeah, you can go talk to the media.
We won't.
No. They have this
well,
lot.
We've got these folks running over to us. Don't worry, once we're disarmed, they'll do a lot more for you. Don't worry. Very good. We'll be like Germany soon. Don't worry. Thank you, sir.
We got to cross the street over there. We'll be right there.
Let's do it, bro.
Good. Todd Bear again. You're Alex, right?
You bet. I'm being told by the cops I have to get off the property, so I might as well do this interview.
We've got a reporter here covering the other side, and she's going to want to hear what you guys have to say.
Oh, man.
Well, we'll have a small crowd here anyway.
Gun grabbing. And that's what Hitler did. He took the guns.
Absolutely.
We're against that.
Okay, let me, I'll get you a Shelly Crenshaw.
Thanks.
Yeah, I mean, we're all about balance. We're just covering.
Oh, I hear you. Actually, I like Newsday.
Yeah.
Different CNN.
I used to listen to your radio program all the time, man. I mean, I was addicted to that.
Well, I'm only on in Chicago and New York now, but I got thrown off the
wall. Really? Why?
I won Best of Austin last year. I had the highest rating for that police station. I just got hurt. They came out to Robert Washington. Said, you don't want to pick this format, you're fired. And they fired two other hosts. And now they're like gone soft talk, no longer First Amendment at its best.
Are you affiliated with Second Amendment System?
Yes. In fact, I had them. I was the first radio program that their national coordinator was on.
Now, are they going to be out here, Susanna? Well, Sinhup will be in Washington, right?
Yes. Mainly, they're going to Washington with a big fight. I didn't even know about this Austin one until 2 days ago when he told me. I've been busy doing my radio show and stuff. I just came down this morning and glad I had time to mobilize.
Yeah,
but we'll
probably have
more people than this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, the bicycle.
It won.
Shelly.
Is that an antenna?
I'm on my national radio show. I didn't know they were having all these Austin things.
Oh, you didn't?
No, and so we got the folks coming right in. We're going to one.
Yeah. What I want to do is interview you after for a story that I'm doing, because I'm going to be doing
that. Awesome.
Okay.
That is fantastic. We need to get that out. People need to know the truth.
Okay.
What's your name again?
Shelly.
Shelly, good to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Don't go far.
Oh, I'm welcome. Hey, police. I'll talk to the news. She comes over and gets between 4. At 12 last night, but I had a thing. We had Bob Smith Senator there and about 800 people. That's right. You're nothing. We're educating the police as we speak, sheriff's departments across the country. You're not going to disarm us, you and your communist friends.
Oh, boy, I'm going to make a poster. What should I put on it? I've got 3 to make, so what should I put? I'm a
mom
and I've got my
child to shoot. You know, George Soros International Bank
is
the Washington Post funded this. I'll hear you.
Too bad. Too bad.
I hear you, bud. Okay. I'm sorry, I lean over here. Alex Jones. Sorry. Here, shake hands.
All right.
Back up
yeah.
Oh, you don't trust me? I mean, friends come up close to each other. I'd probably be friends.
No, I'm not a friend.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Yeah. You're not a friend, but you're okay.
I'm not there either.
Okay.
I'm new there.
Okay. I understand, sir.
Okay.
Hey, he's talking.
Hello?
See, I hate this bullhorn. Every time I hit that button.
Good deal later, huh?
I get really hyped, man.
Well,
I'm sorry, officer, for leaning on you. I mean,
it's all right.
I know you guys get paranoid already. You don't know me. Since we're funded by foreign banks.
God.
Give me a break, man. You know, Handgun Control Incorporated's plan to disarm police next. You ever heard of this four-step plan?
What's that one say? Congregation's best Israel sisterhood.
Yeah.
All right.
Funded gun grabbers. That's true. Washington Post. George Soros, you ever heard of his name? George Soros funded this. International currency speculator. Wonder why a foreign Czechoslovakian board person wants our guns. Wonder why the Romans want
it's the police.
It's the Million Mom Gun Grab, funded by international banker George Soros. It's time to disarm the American people. Slaves must be disarmed, just like poor black people on plantations. Slaves must be disarmed. It's an old rule, and it's a lot of fun. Check, 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 it's the Slave Master March. Check, 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 it's time for slavery. Check, 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 it's time for slavery. Disarm the American people, just like Hitler in 33 Germany, or Stalin, or Mao. You must disarm the slaves, and the little bootlickers are here worshiping at the feet of the global government. They feel powerful when they push for it. Oh, yes, they love the New World Order and they love the disarmament. Handgun Control Incorporated publicly admits they want to ban all guns for civilian ownership, and next it's for the police. That's right, next they're going to use the military to disarm the police. Oh, they'll still be SWAT teams for internal security. We'll all be much safer, just like people were in Germany. Once the guns are taken up, look at the crowd. They agree with Adolf Hitler. The so-called Million Mom March put on by Clinton and George Soros, international banker. Think about that. George Soros giving tens of millions a year to push these phony grassroots organizations. How else are they going to steal all the private property? People won't give up their private property if they're armed. They won't be good little slaves, and the parasites won't get to feed off the public cake. No, not if we don't disarm them. No, that's why we're merging the military and the police. That's why that's happening, and they're building concentration camps. I hear video of it. I'll be airing it tomorrow night from 5 to 6 on cable channel 10. Yes, the concentration camps they're publicly building. Isn't it nice? Isn't it nice what they, yes, they're clapping. They like the concentration camps. They like disarming people. They haven't read their history books. They're feeling very official right now and very big. They want to be sensible. They don't know about State Department Document 7277 or Public Law 89-201 for total disarmament of the general public as well as the police. Oh, they'll be able to get all the property once the general public's disarmed. Oh, they might even get a little piece of the pie. We've got some politician handlers here running this little stage-managed operation. We don't care how any gun laws you pass. You can claim all our firearms are illegal so we can have huge crime rates like Washington, D.C.
But we won't care. We're not going to follow these criminal laws. We're on the march. 10,000 low-power FM stations are going up, picking up my syndicated radio program. Oh, all the commercial stations too, Chicago, New York. Moving forward, people are mobilizing.
I really am jealous of your mic setup. How do you do that? I love the camera, obviously. It's a perfect camera. I wish I had a mic like that. Beautiful. Fantastic.
Very well.
Don't waste your time on this guy.
Don't waste your time on this guy. Don't waste your time. Oh, I just like his mic.
First, I want to say hi to the Annenberg Foundation. I want to say hi to the CPB Project. I want to say hi to the Rockefeller Brothers Foundation that funds you guys. You're not public radio. I'm setting up 10,000 low-power FMs, and I'm on commercial AM and FM. We will not be disarmed. This is not Nazi Germany. We're not going to follow these Hitlerian tactics. We will not be disarmed. The American people will never surrender. We will stand until the end. We will not be chattel slaves. We will not follow the path of China and Russia and 100 other nations or Rome throughout history where the general public is disarmed.
What do you think about the moms out here that are wanting to make our homes safer for kids?
Yeah, it's our home safer for kids. You know, this is all a stage managed event funded by George Soros. It's been in the Washington Post. International currency speculator, hated the world around. It's being controlled and manipulated by the Democratic Party. I'm not a Republican. They're controlled too. Two sides of the same coin. I'm not right wing. I'm not left wing. Okay, that's the fact that has to be made here. We care about the Second Amendment because it's there not to duck hunt, but against tyranny. And the cities that have almost total gun control, Washington, D.C., Chicago, have the highest crime rates in the country. Right here in Austin, Texas, we have a very low crime rate because people are armed and criminals are opportunists and cowards. And I love it. I love it when my girlfriend, who speaks four languages, whose parents were in the diplomatic corps, who plays classical piano, goes out with me and shoots my HK-91. Because I know when she's at home, she's safe. And that's how you have safe homes and safe families. And when we had a rally, we had almost 1,000 people out here and Senator Bob Smith. This is a joke. This is stage managed. What we're doing is grassroots. I only learned of this just the other day. I only thought they were having one in Washington, D.C. This is disgusting. We will not be disarmed. We're not slaves, period. And we haven't bought into this that we're part of the establishment or part of the elite. People are being used by that. It's a lie. It's a fraud. Big government is for the elite, not for the people. It's for big corporations. And big corporations control so-called liberalism. It's really fascism. And I stand firmly against fascism and tyranny. And American people will not be disarmed. We don't care how many gun laws they pass. If the enemy really wants to have a confrontation, then that's what's going to happen. Because the time for talk is rapidly disappearing. It's Alex Jones. My website is Infowars.com. And I'm a radio talk show host for the GCN. Radio Network.
GCN, what's that?
The Genesis Communications Radio Network.
Can y'all hear that?
Syndicated talk radio.
Okay. And where are you out of?
Austin, Texas.
Okay. Thanks a lot.
Thank you. And listen, I'm not mad at you. I'm just saying your public radio is controlled by the most powerful elite interest the world has ever seen. And they suck people in thinking that they're part of the establishment, that you're really doing something good with this elitist mentality of we know the answers. Gun control is about people control. That's all you can say.
And what about the NRA controlling political interests?
The NRA is a stage-managed organization. They're loyal opposition with their Project Exile. They're selling out gun owners. Jews for the Preservation of Firearms, that's a good organization. Gun Owners of America, that's an organization, and I belong to both.
Do you have a problem with the NRA as well?
Yes, the NRA is a phony steam valve. They suck up everybody's energies, and they sell the people out with incrementalism. That's how we're going to lose our Second Amendment and be delivered fully into the hands of modern tyrannical command and control state.
But don't you think that their philosophy is aligned with yours?
No, it's not, because they come out and say, well, people protect themselves with guns. People have a right. People have this. It's more than that. It's about slavery. A black man on a plantation was disarmed out in the shack. Slaves are disarmed in the Roman Empire. Slaves are disarmed, period.
Thank you.
100% propaganda. The slave masters are here. Their little cheerleaders are here pushing it. I have family. And I want my family safe. I don't want to live in a place like Washington, D.C. with the highest crime rate in the country for total gun registration. Police being shot every night in the street because the criminals are running around bombing at the mouth. But our society is a safe society. And the same Hollywood crowd that gets our guns comes out the film and shows our children how to irresponsibly use guns. This is what we're talking about, people. I'm not going to sit here and buy this phony grassroots garbage. People, you're being used. Don't get into your pack mentality. break your conditioning. What do you really nasty know about history? What do you really know about history?
I tell you what, I went over there and they just got it all BS and I'm
why
going back.
Why are you buying the propaganda? Yes, now someone, some handler has got you into a little clap. It's okay, you're part of mass psychology. It's okay, submit to globalism. Allow the government to disarm you. You'll be much safer. You know, I know a lot of you are locals, and I air on my TV show almost every night video of concentration camps, foreign troops, the whole nine yards. All you gotta do is tune in and document it for yourself. I mean, don't be foolish. Hitler was for gun control. Are you pro-Hitler? Are you pro-Hitler? I know I'm certainly not. Why are you for disarming the American
huh?
people?
Who is this guy?
Alex Jones.
Why are you disarming
what is he?
The American
he's a radio
people?
Talk show host of the Great American.
We're in serious
local.
Trouble, ladies
yes,
and
ma'am.
Gentlemen. They're stealing private property everywhere. The fires out at Los Alamos, New Mexico, the government admits they started them when the U.S. Meteorological Agency told them not to set a fire with a level 6 hot winds from Mexico. They run out to start a fire to get all that private property. My gosh, I mean, are you completely sold out? What is wrong with you? The government is not your friend. The government is not your friend. Stop being fooled by it. When people get disarmed, they're enslaved. That is what it's really all about. Or is it all just this mass psychology? You're in here with your friends. You're out here hanging out. You're buying the propaganda. Why are you buying the propaganda? This is not grassroots. This is not grassroots, people. This is not grassroots. You're completely controlled. George Soros gave $11 million last year to your phony organization. I mean, come on. It's time to wake up, America. It's time to wake up. You'll never disarm the American people. You're not going to get our property. Ranchers and farmers are standing up against the BLM and the Forest Service across the country. You're not going to get our property. You're not going to get our guns. And we're not your slaves. If you want to be parasites, go ahead. But do it on your own time. Move to Europe. Be a slave. This is the land of the free and the home of the brave. Wake up to what's really happening. Be conscious. Quit buying the propaganda. There's no reason for you to buy all of this ridiculous propaganda. Guns save lives. They're used four to five times more often to frustrate crime. Now that is a fact. That is all the statistics. You don't care about reality. This government wants the American people disarmed. The government wants the American people disarmed. It's your history. Hey, bud, I'm not with the NRA. It's a phony loyal opposition group. It is time for folks to wake up. It's time for you to wake up. It's time for you to quit buying all the propaganda. This is unbelievable how they suck you in with a bad mentality and tell you it's for the children to disarm the American people. You cannot disarm the American people.
Get the police because they're getting ready to do something.
You will not disarm the American people. We are not your domesticated cattle. You will not disarm the American people. We are not your domesticated cattle. We are not your minions. We are not your property. Get it through your head. We are not your slaves. We are not your slaves. And you will never disarm
never
the American
in the PTA.
People. You will never disarm the American
yeah,
people. You will
ma'am,
never disarm the American
the
people.
The PTA liked the principal of Johnson High School.
People. We are not your property. We are not your slaves. This is not Rome. This is not Nazi Germany.
You're
I know
street,
you love
man.
Hitler over there
you're
because
the
you support gun grabbing. But I assure you, right here and right now, you will not disarm the American people. I see your state-managed operation. I see what's being engaged in. I see your people coming over here and trying to halt our free speech. Right now, get it, Jimmy. They're over here trying to get us shut down. It's called America. I know you're shutting down the First Amendment, too. Janet Reno just called for total and complete gun registration and federal licensing for confiscation. Senate Bill 2099 to set the IRS loose on us. I see your handler slivering around. It's called the First Amendment. And right now, your head honchos are over here trying to shut us down with the First Amendment. They don't like the First Amendment either. That's right, the Second Amendment defends the First Amendment. Get it through your head. What is the First Amendment? Congress shall make no law, establishment of religion, or the free exercise thereof, or of the people, or the press, or the people's right to peaceably assemble for a redress of grievances. That's right, First Amendment. I can't believe you guys. Unbelievable gun grabbers. Oh, and by the way, you're for a gun power monopoly. You're for a gun power monopoly. You're not against guns. You just want the military and the police to have them. You want to disarm the American people. You don't want to disarm the American people, and it's not going to happen. I'll sit here for 5 hours on this bullhorn, and I'll bring out executive orders and concentration camp documents. Hey, I bet a lot of you do research. Look at U.S. Code Title 50, Chapter 32, Subsection 1528, Paragraph B. The police and the military can, quote, use chemical or biological lethal weapons for any crowd control purpose or any law enforcement purpose. They have authorized the use of chemical and biological weapons on the American people. Title 50, Chapter 32, Subsection 1528, Paragraph B. Wake up! They're building concentration camps. Hitler was for gun control. Hitler disarmed the German people before he killed them. They like Hitler. They just cheered for Hitler. Oh my gosh. They just cheered for Hitler. Oh my. Do it again for us. Hitler was for gun control. He was evil. Look at them. My God, they're that arrogant. They're for Hitler. They're admitting it. There they are, pro-Hitler and admitting it, ladies and gentlemen. Pro-Hitler and admitting it. I'll say it one more time. Hitler confiscated guns, then he put people in camps and he stole their property. And they start cheering and yelling and they love it. My God, I've never seen. Look at them, they just were cheering for Hitler. Oh my God. They know it too, they love it. We are in so much deep trouble. They're over there cheering for Hitler. I've never seen anything like it in my life. Oh my God. I brought up the fact that Hitler was a giant gun control freak and they start cheering when I talk about registration. Absolutely incredible. Say it for the cameras one more time. Hitler was for gun control. Are you? Oh yeah, now they're trying to stage manage the event and it's just not gonna work. It's just, the handler, the federal handler in the black dress right there, Jimmy. The federal handler in the black dress just came over to the police officer and tried to get me shut down. Oh, maybe Austin police still know about the First Amendment, and you don't. Does the First Amendment hurt the children, too? Your little stage manager didn't go and took it right now, is it? No, that's right, because I go up against everybody. I'm out there confronting the Klan, and I'm out there confronting the so-called socialists, and I'm out there confronting the communists. Ah, yes, more socialism, more stage managed events. I'll be here all day running this sucker out of 6 hours a day on the radio. So just be assured, I'll be here all day long just talking and not stopping. You will not enslave the American people. You will not enslave the American people. You will not enslave the American people. You will not enslave and disarm the American people. You will not enslave and disarm the American people. You will not enslave and disarm the American people. You will not enslave and disarm the American people. Slave masters want our property. They want our lives. They want control over everything we do. This is a stage managed event. This is a stage managed event. This is a stage managed event using the children. What about all the dead children killed by cars throughout history that disarm populations? This is a staged event. This is a staged event. This is a staged event. This is a staged event by George Soros, international banker, known criminal, hated the world wide, currency speculator. It's a staged event by the Clinton administration and the phony loyal opposition Republicans. It's a staged event. The whole country's been taken over. Private property's being stolen everywhere. We're losing national sovereignty. And these mindless feel-good mediums are buying the propaganda. Hook, line, and sinker. I stand against you. And so do the American people against your fraud that is the gun power monopoly.
Go get in the crowd, get the other one. Go ahead.
Gun power monopoly. They want to disarm the American people. Gun power monopoly. They want our guns, but meanwhile, Fish and Wildlife Service is harming those of the nation. Meanwhile, the lawmakers are harming themselves with armored personnel carriers. I wonder why the government is getting all these pre-armored personnel carriers to call for the police. I wonder what's really going on here in America. Good, I tell you, you're a bunch of lying.
never knew we had before. We're here together today because we do not want one more child to die. As a result of a gun being too easily available. The most potent political movements are the ones that spring from the heart. These are the movements of people acting upon the deepest stirring. The movement at the turn of the last century for women, civil rights movement in America, scattered the world. The environment.
That's what you want to do. A big riddle of weak souls. That's right. Trying to use your children as an excuse. You're pathetic. We're on a rally out here. We had four times your pathetic number. Let me tell you something. This is pathetic. This is a pathetic gun grabbing. This is gun grabbing. You are not bear guns. We are not your slaves. We are not your property. We are not your slaves. We are not your property. We are not your slaves. We are not your property. Gun control is about people control. 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 Gun control is about slavery. 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 Look at this control freak. Get video of it. More of your freaks trying to get rid of my First Amendment. You know, they don't like my First Amendment. You don't like it, do you? Well, at least the Austin police and the DPS don't remember the First Amendment, you control freaks. Yeah, you don't like the First Amendment, do you? Right now they're trying to shut down churches because they won't play ball with Big Brother. I'm not a Bush supporter and I'm not with the NRA. Get out of your fake paradigm and wake up, bud. They're all controlled. How pathetic. These people think they're a member of the establishment. They are pathetic. They're really buying the whole scam, hook, line, and sinker. Give me a break. Gun control is slavery. Gun control is communist. Slavery. Gun control is slavery.
Communist in a red, black, and yellow.
You are not my masters. You are not my masters. You will not get my property. I am not your slave. 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 We are not your slaves. Gun power monopoly will stop. You will not have a gun power monopoly. You will not have a gun power monopoly. I will defend this republic against your parasitic system. Slave masters, love it. Your gun power monopoly will fail. You will fail. You will fail. We will mobilize. We have the guns. The Second Amendment for the Constitution against tyranny and against Tories like you. Against Tories like you. Against gun-grabbing, establishment, boot-licking people that love evil and love corruption. You're fools. You're deceived. You're small-minded. You're Nazis. Nazis are for gun control. 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 Nazis took the guns and they stole the property and they killed the people. Nazis are for gun control! Nazis are for gun control! You are a bunch of well-meaning fools working for giant powerful banks who want to disarm their property! Wake up, America, and don't be foolish! Wake up, America! Don't turn your guns so scum can disarm you and take your property!
We'll have time.
Nazis are for gun control. Nazis are for gun control. Nazis are for gun control.
Special Agent Jesse, good show, I say, sir.
Nazis are for gun control. Nazis are for gun control. Nazis are for gun control. And you, my friends, are for gun control. Nazis are for gun control. You're Nazis. You want the property. You want the power. You want control. You want. slave master Nazis. A woman with her child flipping me off. I'm glad. Another one. Do it again for the camera. Show us your love. There's the love. They're going to get our property. They want our property. First, they got to get our guns. First, they got to get our guns. First, they got to get our guns, and they're not going to do it. First, they got to get our guns. They're not going to do it. They see the establishment as their mommy and daddy. They feel power through the government when they're nothing but useless little dudes. They want gun control. They want your guns. They want your property, want your lives, want your children, want everything. They're unimaginable.
They're communists.
That's why they act like they're around the arts. That's why they try to claim they're all about art and fashion, because they don't have an original thought in their mind. They're parasites, 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 parasites. Want our property, want our property, want our property. Gun control is about theft. Gun control is about stealing property. Gun control is about controlling populations. Gun control is evil. Gun control is wrong. You will not confiscate our guns. Get it through your head. You'll never confiscate our guns. Get it through your head. You'll never confiscate our guns. Get it through your head. You'll never confiscate our guns. Get it through your head. Wannabe slave masters, wannabe slave masters, wannabe slave masters aren't even members of the elite. They're being used by powerful forces to disarm the American people, and it's not gonna work. I don't care if all guns are banned tomorrow. We'll have our Lexington and Concord. It'll be your sorrow. Get it through your head. Get it through your head. You'll never disarm the real red-blooded Americans. Get it through your head. Wannabe slave masters. Wannabe slave masters. Wannabe slave masters. Yeah. That's right. Yeah, they claim community. They want your guns. They're never going to stop. They're never going to stop. They always want more.
Don't forget they're communists.
Fascist and communist want your guns. Hey, don't worry, lady. Hey, don't worry for a single second. This isn't about testosterone. It's about freedom, lady. It's about living in a free country. Don't worry about those military SWAT teams. Yeah, you want my guns, but your loving little liberal president wants to expand it massively. The people are armed for a reason against tyrannical government. Get it through your head. You know, I love all the parents with their children who've been flipping me off, cussing at me, coming over and screaming at me. Boy, you really are loving, aren't you? You really are showing your true colors. What a loving little clown. Folks, if you think stuff's bad in this country already with your property being stolen and everything else that's been happening, and the government knows we're armed, can you imagine how bad it's going to be once we are disarmed? Can you imagine? Why are you so foolish? Why don't you know that Hitler and Stalin and Mao were for gun confiscation and gun control? What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? The powerful establishment wants to disarm the people. Wake up and stop being so foolish. Wake up! Gun control is about slavery! Gun
control! Josh!
Turn in your fire! Turn in your firearms today! We're loving! Turn them in! Hear the men in ski masks! The SWAT teams! They'll keep you safe! Slaves are disarmed! La la la!
Say and spell your first and last name and give me your title.
Sure. I'm Alex Jones, A-L-E-X-J-O-N-E-S, Austin resident. And I'm here just as a member of the community today. I'm also a syndicated radio talk show host. And also a publisher at InfoWars.com with original stories and mainstream stuff as well. But we're here today because most of these people don't know that this is a stage-managed event by George Soros, who's an international currency speculator. Why a foreigner wants our guns? I guess they want us to be slaves. It's also being pushed by the Clinton administration. And I'm not even a Bush supporter, but this is a stage-managed Clinton operation. And Clinton finally admitted that yesterday. The whole thing has been pushed. They've been buying TV time, ads. This whole thing just got thrown together over the last, 6 months by these people. And now it's here in Austin, where I live. And it's a fact, in cities where you have lax gun control laws, you have very low crime rates. But in Chicago and New York, where you have total gun control, we have giant crime rates, police getting shot in the streets. Criminals don't follow gun laws. But there's something more here than just that. the governments all throughout history, when they go tyrannical, from Hitler to Stalin to Mao, are for gun control. They want to disarm the people. Slaves are disarmed. And they can have all these namby-pamby discussions about it's for the children, it's this and that all day. No, I agree with Malcolm X that people need to be disarmed, armed. I agree with Malcolm X, people need to be armed to defend themselves. And that's what it comes down to.
But you don't think that by having a lock on the gun or having a license or something like that, that will reduce crime? Why do you think that?
That turns a right into a privilege. And the Constitution, it's like the First Amendment. They're already trying to make people get permits to speak or to march. And that's wrong. But with the Second Amendment, it is so important. When the guns go, it all goes. George Washington said that. Firearms are the teeth and the strength of the Constitution. Without them, evil men and tyrants flourish. Tyrannical governments always seek to incrementally disarm the people. And this is incrementalism. I've read the government documents, document 7277, State Department. They are pushing for total disarmament of the American people, then of the police using the military, and then of the military using the United Nations. Now, that's on paper. I interviewed the CEO of Taurus, Bob Morrison, big gun manufacturer. And he was sitting in a State Department meeting when they admitted that to him and said, you better play ball, or we're going to put your company under.
Well, what can be done? I mean, what would be a solution to this?
Well, okay, people say children are dying. Well, actually, gun deaths are going way down. That's the numbers, the FBI numbers, irrefutable. Gun deaths are going down for children, for everybody. Crime's been going down for, what, 9-8 years? It has nothing to do with gun control. It has to do with prisons. Cars kill, depending on the year, 8 to 12 times what guns do.
Ma'am.
Hey, pardon me, ma'am.
Well, sure.
Okay, anyways.
Oh, boy.
It's all right. I know you don't want my First Amendment. You'll get it later.
Oh,
I'm going to get my guns. Don't worry. Yeah, I know how you people
work. Thank you, officer.
But look at you, lady. You're not very set up to stand up against us, are you? You know, this is disgusting. That lady has been, they've been trying to shut us down so we can't speak the whole time. They sent their top person over four times trying to shut us down so we can't stand here and demonstrate against it. They're against the First Amendment, too. That point needs to be made. But look, thank you, officer. The point that has to be made here is that the First Amendment's under attack as well, and the Second Amendment is there to defend it along with all the other amendments. But cars kill 12 times a year. What guns do. Something's got to be done. Something's got to be done. They have licenses. They have rules, regulations. Things happen. It's part of life. It's part of freedom to have guns and to have some accidents. But look, where they take the guns, they kill 40 million people in Nazi Germany, 50 million in Russia. I mean, come on. Slaves are disarmed. We can boil it down to that. And I'm not a slave.
What are you going to do today? What else are you trying to...
Well, I'm going to bullhorn them because most of these useful dupes or useful idiots, as I call them, don't know what they're a part of. They just caught on to all the hype.
Chris.
We're a fad-driven society.
Chris.
And I'm going to try to educate them and wake them up to what's really happening.
The water.
One of the NRA moms said she made a good suggestion. She said education. Education will help reduce the violence.
Well, look, I was educated. When I was 5 years old, my dad took me out and... For years before I could even shoot a gun, taught me the safety, never to point it at somebody. Now it's all second nature to never aim it at somebody or to have a shotgun cracked. It's all safety. And the government isn't going to give that to us. Hollywood, the people that are always telling us to turn in our guns, the Sharon Stones of the world. Well, it's funny. They can afford bodyguards. They live in big gated communities. I don't. And on top of it, these are the people that put out the movies. I'm not calling it censorship. You know, people get 50 people getting killed, 50 people dying. They're the people showing our youth these images. That's where a lot of it's coming from.
Where do you go from here? What's your next step?
Well, I'll just keep doing my radio program, my TV show, keep trying to educate people, keep trying to wake America up and let them know that guns are about freedom. Freedom to live your life and freedom to defend yourself from tyrannical government or a burglar.
Gotcha.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Bullhorn.
Yeah, we try to put it to use.
Read your history, Steve.
It's a matter of disarming the American people for tyranny and slavery. It's a matter of disarming us. We're not your slaves. Gun control is pro-Nazi. You, sir, are a Nazi, even if you don't know it. You people are a bunch of pathetic do-gooders. Guns make society safe. Guns make the crime rates go down. Why don't you move to Washington, D.C., where it's a hellhole of gunshot deaths and where police are getting shot every day because guns are illegal? Why don't you move to Washington, D.C., the crime capital of the world, where the guns are illegal? Come on, folks. for you to wake up and understand that slave masters want your guns. You'll never get our guns. You'll never disarm the American people. You'll never disarm. Here comes the handler. Here comes the federal handler manipulating you. Here comes the handler. Federal slave master on deck. 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 You want to control us. You want to enslave us. That's what gun control is all about, you Nazis. You're a bunch of Nazis. Most of you don't know what you're up to. You don't know what you're even a part of. But you're being sucked in. You're being controlled. Gun control is about enslaving the people. Gun control is about enslaving the people. Just because you're a bunch of domesticated servants, just because you're a bunch of domesticated weaklings, doesn't mean you're going to domesticate me. You won't break me. You'll never break me, slave masters. And neither will your wannabe slave masters. You'll never disarm the American people. Slavery is about people control. Gun control is slavery. Gun control is slavery. Hitler, Stalin, Mao, they were all for gun control. Wake up, America. Wake up, America. Wake up, America. Wake up. Gun control is about people control. Gun control is slavery. Gun control is about people control. Gun control is slavery.
Look, here's a communist
gun
now.
Gun control is slavery. Gun control is slavery.
Communist.
Gun control is slavery.
Communist.
The communists have killed 200 million people, but you say they don't exist. Stalin had to break a few eggs. Yeah, it's complete sickness. It's absolutely out of control. Gun control is people control. Gun control is slavery. I tell you, folks, it's absolutely out of control. Gun control is people control. Gun control is slavery. Gun control is people control. Gun control is slavery. Gun control is people control. Gun control is slavery. Don't be duped. Wake up. Don't be duped. Don't let them con you. You're not members of the establishment. Quit associating your power with the establishment. Wake up. Don't be foolish. Don't be part of this stage managed event. Guns are for freedom. Hitler was against people having guns. People that are for gun control are Nazis. Don't be Nazis. Don't be Nazis. Wake up now. Don't be Nazis. Wake up. Wake up! Don't be Nazis! That's right, gun control is slavery! Gun control is slavery! We're trying to get your cues from the so-called popular culture dominant media that's only going to control you and disarm you. Why have you become domesticated, sir? You there in the purple shirt, why are people flipping me off in front of your children? I thought you care about your children! Why? I thought you were compassionate!
Yeah! What about your kids?
Why are you flipping people off in front of your children? Why are you trying to disarm the
They're
people
teaching them
and get
them
over to a centralized government with all these high technologies that are going to dehumanize people? Don't you know what's going on? Don't you know your history? Aren't you loving? Oh, and why are you pro-Hitler? Why are you pro-Hitler? He was pro-gun control. Why are you following the path of so many nations? Why are you buying the propaganda? Look at your little stage managed handler up there. Hey, where's your handler from? It is about people control, about enslaving the population. Gun control is people control. It's slavery. A black person, an African American on a plantation, couldn't even have a pocket knife. Slaves are disarmed. Slaves are disarmed. Slaves are disarmed. Slaves are disarmed. Wake up. Don't be slaves.
I love her.
Wake up. Don't be slaves. Wake up. Gun control is about authoritarian command and control. It's about highly dictatorial centralized machines. Wake up. Don't be part of this mass psychology. Break your conditioning. Break your conditioning. What's wrong with you? You, sir. You, the older gentleman, you were making some obscene gestures. Why? You look like a World War II veteran. Didn't you fight Hitler, the great gun grabber? Didn't you fight him? Oh, I guess you didn't. What'd you do, stay home and help him or something? Maybe we got Klaus von Buren over here with us. Pathetic. Time to wake up. Hey, my grandfathers went to World War II to fight for the Second Amendment. My uncle got shot down 7 times in Vietnam for the Second Amendment. And I stand for it right now against you. So understand that and get it through your head today. My forefathers didn't fight.
Come on over here.
My forefathers didn't fight in all these wars so a bunch of little domesticated slime balls could hand over the Second Amendment because they're a bunch of uneducated people that don't know history. If you want to be a slave, turn in your guns. If you want to be a slave, turn guns. Don't buy the propaganda. Don't buy the propaganda. It's about slavery. Who cowed you? Who controlled you? Who are you trying to satisfy? The domestication is ongoing. The people are being domesticated. The people are being indoctrinated. The private property is all being stolen. The bureaus of land management are running around stealing the family farms, claiming it's for the environment, and handing it over to huge agribusiness and corporations. That's why they want the guns. Imagine what already is being done to the American people as the military and the police are merging. A lot of police are trying to resist it, though. Can you imagine how bad it's going to be once we're disarmed? Why are you trying to open the doors so they can militarize our police, so they can unwittingly sell our country out? It's time for you to wake up, America! I love all these loving women coming over.
My God keeps me safe. Feminist with guns. I like it.
Oh, it's so loving and compassionate. You want us to be a bunch of slaves. The NRA is loyal opposition. Thought I'd just tell you that. See, you guys are in a false political paradigm. You can't wake up. They're using militant
terrorism against you.
Wake up. They're controlling you. They're brainwashing you.
I bet you got your kid on Little League too, don't you?
They're controlling you and conditioning you. Wake up, America.
You're a communist and you don't even know it.
I bet your kid got Little League too, isn't it?
Powerful, so I want to know the dominant media on your side. Oh, you know what's best. You're good little Americans. Once you disarm us, it's going to be so much fun. You're going to love it when you can get out of our property. Once we're disarmed slaves for your sick system. Yes, you've got the power. You like the government. You like how they abuse people and how they take old people's houses with the IRS. My grandfather, if he had a stroke in his little South Austin home, with the IRS trying to take his house. You think it's all cute. You like it. You get off on it. It's pathetic propaganda, and it's time for you to start your smile. Oh, we're trying to stop you from doing something special. Mommy won't let you have the cookie. I see your psychology. It's pathetic. I'm trying to make sure you keep your freedom. Not that you lose it. We're here for freedom. We're the real liberals. You're for control and despotism and total takeover. It's time for you to wake up and realize that gun control is slavery. Gun control is slavery. Gun control is pro-Nazi. Gun control is pro-Nazi. Read your history, please. You're not anti-establishment. You couldn't be more establishment. Wake up. Come on. Break your conditioning. It's not about conservative and liberal. I'm not a Republican or a Democrat. It's all control. It's two sides of the same coin. Wake up. Slaves are disarmed. 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 We're not your slaves. Yes, we're not your slaves. 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 You all get our guns. We're not just slavery. It's about governmental tyranny. It's about slavery. Gun control is slavery. Gun control is slavery. Gun control is slavery. Gun control is slavery. Look at that stage managed bureaucrat in the black dress. Look at her, selling you out. All she wants is power. All she wants is to be a member of the establishment. You'll never get there, honey. You're pathetic.
She's a communist.
They'll use you up, you pathetic command and controller. You won't disarm me.
She's here only
to
control.
The Republic is right around the corner.
That's what she's doing.
The battle for the Republic is right around the corner. The battle for the Republic is right around the corner.
God bless the Republic. And death to the goddamn New World Order.
Death to the New World Order! Long live the Constitution and free human beings! We shall prevail! We're not your property! We're not your slaves! We're not your property! We're not your slaves, control freaks! A bunch of control freaks that want my property and want my life! You're a bunch of control freaks! 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 You want to disarm me? You want me to be at home on bed at night? The police and the native, they don't have to protect me. The Supreme Court's ruled that 14 times. They protect the state. I protect myself. I'm not your slave. I'm not your slave, you stage manager up there, manipulating this poor crowd of useful dupes. This is incredible propaganda, incredible propaganda, incredible propaganda. country. You're being lied to. Yes, stop the violence of the military and the police merging. Stop the violence of the foreign troops. Stop the violence of our sellout of national sovereignty. Stop the violence by Stalin and Hitler and Mao after they confiscated their guns and murdered people en masse. It's for protection.
First of all, your name?
Hi, it's Alex Jones, A-L-E-X-J-O-N-E-S.
All right. You're very adamant out here, first of all, with the megaphone out there. Why do you feel so passionately that you have to do this?
Because all throughout history, when countries disarm their people, mass slavery ensues, whether it's Nazi Germany or, well, the first gun control laws in this country were against black slaves. I'm against slavery. Slaves are disarmed.
Okay. As far as George W. Bush is concerned, a lot of these people here say, you know, they say that Bush isn't good for this. They say that he went back on some of his promises when he was campaigning, that he's also connected in some way with the NRA, that he's not stringent enough with gun laws. You say what?
Well, I personally think the opposite. I don't think George Bush is hardcore enough for the Second Amendment. It's inviolate. It's there. The right of the people to keep and bear arms shall not be infringed. I think Governor Bush needs to get tougher and support gun owners of America, the NRA, Jews of Preservation of Firearms a little bit better. I think these people are way off base thinking that George Bush isn't for gun control, because he's actually been for it, and that's unfortunate. He's been for it, not as much as Clinton, but somewhat.
Very good. That's all I need.
Thank you, sir.
What part of the Constitution, okay, sir, don't you understand? Slave master wanna be on board. A lady in red wants you to be her slave. Gun control is all about slavery. They want total registration and then total confiscation after the federal licensing. You're not anti-establishment. You're establishment. Wake up and read the history books. It's time for people to wake up. It's time for you to wake up. What's wrong with you? Gun control is horrible. Hitler was for it. Read your history books. What is wrong with you? That's right, young man. Just scream all day. You'll probably end up in a whacking hut prison once this police state's really in high gear. Once they get all these new young cops in there that don't remember the Constitution, they're being taught in the police academies, and it's all up to their discretion. You know, I'm sick and tired of this. I'm sick and tired of criminals. I'm sick and tired of this government. My guns are mine, and if you think I'm going to give up the deer rifle that my dead grandfather gave my father when he was 10 years old, that my father gave to me with carvings my father did the side of it, you think I'm going to give up my 243? You're wrong. I will fight 100% to the end, you fools. But you'll just sit back in your easy chairs while we're not engaging this criminal system. You have no honor. You have no nothing. Slaves are disarmed. Slaves are disarmed. Don't buy their propaganda. They're lying to you. They're manipulating you. This is not a grassroots operation. It's stage managed. Wake up. What's wrong with you? Wake up. What's wrong with you? Why do you want to be slaves? Why are you buying all the propaganda?
Yeah, Alex Jones.
They're trying to organize you. They're Alex trying to put you to work to disarm me. Jones? Hey, Texas is
Alex
the wrong
Jones?
Place.
Yeah, how do you spell that?
And you're going to
fail. J-L-N-E-S.
Alex
A-L-E-X.
He's
a syndicated radio talk show host with Jews in Communication.
Well, I'm Alex Jones, and I'm dedicated to the Constitution, the First Amendment, the Fourth Amendment, the Second Amendment. All through history, gun control is about slavery, control of populations. And I'm not going to put up with it.
Can you tell me your full name again, sir?
It's Alex Jones, and I'm for the Constitution and the Bill of Rights.
Constitution, and
I'm against all these Nazis.
On the wrong side of the street.
Oh, it's Bruce Elfett. Bruce Elfett wants your children. Bruce Elfett wants your children. Bruce Elfett wants your children. He sends out his little constables to knock on your door. Bruce Elfett. You're a perverted individual, Elfett. Elfett wants your guns. I think it's clear who's staging this rally today.
Elfett wants your children. He likes the principal of Johnson High School. Elfett likes the principal of Johnson High School.
You'll never get our guns, Elfett. I know you're a blood-drinking wannabe. I know you think you're
taking this country, Elfett. Oh, look at these commie
kids. You're not going to do it. We stand against you, you criminal. You got the gun show shut down downtown. Bruce Elfett is a criminal. He violates the Constitution. He's a traitor against this country. Elfett wants your guns. Vote against him. Mobilize against him. Elfett wants your guns. Elfett's a wannabe slave master. L Fat's a piece of garbage. L Fat breaks the Bill of Rights and the Constitution. Do you hear me, Bruce Elephant? Do you hear me, Elephant? You're an elephant of evil. You're a slave master. Look at how you use the children, just like Hitler. You love Hitler, don't you, L Fat? L Fat, Bruce L Fat's a Nazi. Bruce L. Fat is a Nazi. Bruce L. Fat is a Nazi.
Nazi.
Bruce L. Fat is a
Nazi.
Nazis are for gun control. L. Fat is a Nazi. Nazis want your guns. Nazis want slaves. 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 You'll never get our guns, Nazis. Yeah, he buys the propaganda. He wants to be popular. He buys the phony grassroots garbage. Bruce L. Fat is a Nazi. 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 Bruce L. Fat worships Adolf Hitler and gun control. Bruce L. Fat is a degenerate liar. Bruce L. Fat is a degenerate. Bruce L. Fat wants your guns. Bruce L. Fat wants your children. He has the ASAP program where they try to steal children the first time they miss school. And we got your program defeated, L. Fat. I'm coming out against you, L. Fat. L. Fat is a Nazi.
L. Fat is a Nazi. L. Fat is a Nazi. L. Fat is a Nazi.
L. Fat is control. Hitler was for grabbing the people's guns, just like Bruce L. Fat, just like Bruce Elephant. Let me tell you something, L. Fat. You want our guns? You're not gonna get them, L. Fat. You're not gonna get them, you fat parasite. You're not gonna get our guns, you fat parasite. You're not gonna.
No name going.
Hey, I think these mothers have been out here flipping me off and cussing. I can tell L. Fat what he is. He's a Nazi. L. Fat is a Nazi. He wants your property. L. Fat is a degenerate wannabe control freak. L. Fat wants your property. Bruce L. Fat wants your property. Hey, L. Fat, give up your gun. Give up your gun, you wannabe slave master. L. Fat, give up your gun. Why won't you give up your gun? You don't need it. Why don't you just call 911, L. Fat?
Hey.
Oh, but it's okay for you. It's okay for you to have your gun. Yeah, it's okay for you to have your gun, L. Fat. You're a shame for peace officers. L. Fat is a Nazi. L. Fat wants your guns. L. Fat is a Nazi. L. Fat wants your property and your children. We stopped his program for stealing children. Bruce L. Fat wants your property. Bruce L. Fat wants your property. Bruce L. Fat wants your property.
Look for Florence. She should be coming up right now.
Bruce L. Fat wants your property. Bruce L. Fat. Hey, you know, micro FM stations have been going up. 95.1 in North Austin. 95.1 in North Austin. 95.9 in South Austin. 95.9 in South Austin. And I love those big commercial radio stations that I'm on in Chicago and New York, where I'm mobilizing the population on that 52 other stations, and it's only growing. We're mobilizing against you, L. Fat. We're waking up to you, L. Fat. We're going to expose you, Bruce L. Fat. Make no mistake. That's right, another control freak who supports slave masters. Yeah, she wants our property. They want our property. They want our property. They want our property. Another control freak. Another control freak. There goes another control freak. She's another control freak. Another control freak.
Good deal.
Oh, good. Yeah, lady.
Hello.
And yeah, she gave her a ticket. I love it. Yeah, look at you. You're criminals. You're gun-grabbing criminals. All the police know what's going on. Bunch of gun-grabbing criminals. Bunch of gun-grabbing criminals. L. Fat, you're a pathetic criminal.
She holding up a Bible?
Yeah, you're a gun-grabbing criminal.
The Bible says, sell your cloak and buy a sword.
He's obsessed with children. L. Fat and the ASAP.
Why does he want children so bad?
L. Fat got exposed. L. Fat got exposed. L. Fat is a parasite. 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 He wants your guns. He's a Nazi. 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 L. Fat's a Nazi. L. Fat's a Nazi. L. Fat's a Nazi. Bruce L. Fat is a Nazi. He wants your guns. Bruce L. Fat is a pervert. Bruce L. Fat is a pervert. opposed. Bruce Elfett will be exposed.
He's gonna make a poll.
Bruce Elfett will be exposed. Bruce Elfett wants your property, he wants your children, and to do it, he's gotta get your gun. Bruce Elfett wants control over your life. Bruce Elfett wants control over your life. Bruce Elfett wants to run your life. He's a sicko control freak, just like all the little bunch he's here with. Sicko control freaks. Sicko control freaks. Bruce Elfett is a gun-grabbing piece of larcenous filth.
Is that
Bruce
our sheriff?
Bruce Elfett is a gun-grabbing piece of larcenous filth. Bruce Elfett wants your guns. Bruce Elfett wants your guns.
Elfett, you're a pig.
Elfett is a Nazi pig. Elfett is a Nazi. You're going to fail, Elfett. You heard from Alex Jones. You're going to fail, Elfett.
Where did he go?
Bruce Elfett is going to fail. You slug. You slug. You piece of garbage. Why don't you leave our country alone, you parasites? You stupid parasites. Elfett, we know you're a parasite. Why do you think people don't like people like you? Because you stir it up. You get in people's face. Why don't you leave us alone? Come on and wake up. What is your problem? The Second Amendment is about freedom. It's about defending your home against criminals and the government. The Second Amendment is about freedom. The Second Amendment is about freedom to defend yourself and to not be a slave. Come on and wake up. What is wrong with you people? Just because the media says it's good turning your guns, you're going to buy this line? They're confiscating them all over the world. The crime rates are exploding.
Free America, brother. Come on.
They disarm slaves. We will never turn in our guns. We will never turn in our guns. We will never turn in our guns. We are not your property control freaks. 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 We are not your property, you control freaks. The Second Amendment is about freedom, and it's the backbone of this Constitution and this country where you can have a car and have property and live your life. Oh, but you think you're going to steal it from us? Yeah, the government's gonna get it to you. Yeah, take the guns! Yeah, take the guns from me! I want their property! Yeah, take the guns from them! We want their property! Yeah, take the guns from the people! We want their property! We're control freak parasites! Give us your guns! You're a bunch of control freaks! Yeah, give us your guns so we can take your property! You'll never get my guns. Guns are about freedom. They're about defending your home against pigs like Bruce Elfett. That's what they're all about, America. That's what it's all about. Quit being sucked into it. Don't you see straight how they're manipulating you? How they try to get women all hyped up with pride? Being pushed by that rapist Bill Clinton. It's all going about March. The government's using you. Just like on plantations, they break up the men and the women. It's the same system over and over again. You're being manipulated, women. Bill Clinton, the rapist, put this whole thing on.
Mom, Chris.
Where's our son? Stop for you to stop buying the propaganda. Gun control is people control. Control. Nazis are for gun 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 control. Read your history. Nazis are for gun control. History shows Nazis dominate murderers, mad controllers, must have missed our population. They think it's cute. Stalin had to break a few eggs. I know a lot of you. I see who you are out there. Going on. You love it, yeah. You're hell bent on disarming us. You think it's all yours, don't you? Well, it's not all yours. This country doesn't belong to you, and we're going to stand against you.
There's their mothers trying to talk them into something. They got no daddy, I guess.
And your gun confiscation, and it's not going to work. You know exactly who you are. And we're watching every single one of you. We know exactly who your phony leaders are. We know who will have us be slaves. And you're going to pay, unfortunately, for your ignorance. Because when you punch us, we're going to punch back, slave masters. We're not your property. Get it through your head. Get it through your head today. Yeah, she's up there crying. She wants our property. Slave master on the steps. They want our property. Slaves are disarmed.
Where's
are armed, slaves are disarmed. Ah, yes, lots of stage managed photos. Yes, you want to be good little slaves, don't you? You like the government training centers where they teach you how to commit suicide out of Columbine. You like being brainwashed about global government children? Oh, we must be against children because we want them to grow up in a free country. And the Bill Clintons of the world giving you stage-managed views. It's so
sure take your friends, Zach.
I want my children to grow up in an authoritarian state. That's why I'm turning in my guns. You know, the elite can all afford their bodyguards and the rest of it. Yeah, control freaks, we know who you are. You're a bunch of sick control freaks. Wake up. We're not trying to stop you from something. We're trying to make sure you keep your freedoms. Just because you've never been around a gun and you were raised domesticated and controlled in the compact cities doesn't mean you have to be afraid of them. They're just like a screwdriver or a car. They're tools. Guns are tools. They want, it's the Hitler Jugend. They want
yes.
to turn in their guns.
Tell them you love your gun.
They've got the Hitler Jugend out front. That's right, they're pro-Hitler. Just like Hitler had the Hitler Jugend out there confiscating guns. Why, we're seeing some of the Hitler Jugend today. Look at these young men.
Hey, you can use his sign, too. You can use his sign, too. Come here, son.
We have the Hitler force.
Josh, come here. Let me help you hold it. Yeah, let me help you hold that one. My parents stopped me
gun control.
I shoot bullseyes.
Nazis are for gun control. Control freak Nazis. Control freak Nazis. We know who you are. We're taking down notes. Control freak Nazis. We'll be driven from this country. Control freak Nazis. Think they've got control, but they don't. Control freak Nazis. We'll be
holding that line.
You won't get our guns. You won't get our guns. But when the time comes to fight, you're cowards, and you'll hope the police go out and confiscate them for you, but they're not going to. We're educating them.
Hey, kids!
Look here,
kids! There's a real boy!
Big time! We're gonna expose all of you. I know a lot of you are useful dudes. You don't know your head from a hole in the ground. You don't really know what's going on. You just think, hey, I'm for the kids. Hey, I'm against guns. You're useful dudes. You're being used. Gun control is slavery. Gun control is slavery. Gun control is slavery. Nazis all.
I'm proud of my son.
His son's not a brown shirt. His son's no brown shirt like you.
Well, let's look and see. And you shoot bullseyes. You can shoot bullseyes too, kids!
We're gonna get your guns! We're control freaks! They love Hitler!
Very good, son. Hey, Steve, let him try it a while. You're very good, too. The Second Amendment makes the others possible. Here's a real American child.
Guns and kids don't mix.
That's all they can do is side gun freaks, but we know the truth.
They're
the communist freaks. Commies. Look at the commie kids, son. Those are commie kids.
Communists.
The most evil dictators in world history have gone for people's guns. People that go after people's guns want control. Slaves on plantations were disarmed. We're not on your plantation, and we're not your slaves.
Control. Down the street. Take it down the street.
We're slaves. We are not your property.
Yeah,
been a success to you?
Well, as long as we have people on our side fighting, I really think that we're going to prevail. They're going to wake up one day and they're going to see. When they call 911, someone's breaking their house and raping their wife or hurting their children, and that 911 doesn't show up, they'll start understanding. I mean, I know people that call 911, the woman was raped and killed because 911 got there 30 minutes after she called them. If she had a gun, she could have protected herself.
Thank you very much. I appreciate that.
Sure.
Did it. You did good.
Mother of four, right?
We are not taking your police officers. You guys are pathetic. Pathetic, gun grabbing. Oh, you're hurting us with Bush. I'm not going to vote for Bush, you freak. You're in a false political paradigm. You're in a false, it's the two sides of the same coin. The whole Bush thing, it's two sides of the same coin. You're not getting me. Yeah. NRA's low opposition. They work with you. You're a fool, sir. Come on.
Oh, and this child flipping us off.
Low opposition. And Bush is an establishment person. They're all for gun control. I mean,
they're hollering gun freaks.
Figure it out, Jesus. What is wrong with people, man? You're not doing something anti-establishment. I mean, come on. Yeah, that's right. They weren't Nazi Germany when they got stuffed in the ovens. See, that's right. They disarmed people, and then they crammed little children in ovens. That's what they knew. Control freaks like you. I'm sure when you're an old woman, this government will euthanize you long after we're all disarmed. Well, here they are buying the propaganda. I guess none of you will research the fact that Hitler and Stalin, Mao, disarmed people. You won't research that. You'll just stand around and be a bunch of control freaks. Absolutely incredible.
Sign, so there you are.
You know, we're out here trying to spend time to talk to you, to wake you up, and you just sit there and you giggle and you laugh and you flip people off right in front of your children. You flip us off right in front of your children.
You're a communist,
and
lady.
Then you giggle and laugh like you're getting away with something.
You're a communist.
And you tell us we're NRA and Bush when we bash them on the radio every day because they're establishment. We're the real liberals. We're for freedom. We're not sicko control freaks like you. So I've seen it all today. People prostituting their children for Bill Clinton, who rapes and murders and you name it.
That's right, you tell them, sir, y'all go home. You shoot bullseyes. It's supposed to be either on the south side of the step or right there.
Over here.
I don't see him over there.
Listen, I'm starting to march.
This is not a consensus, you gun-grabbing freaks. The Constitution and Bill of Rights, you need to read it. What is wrong with you? You're not getting away with anything. Kids and guns don't mix. What is wrong with you? Look at the police. They've got guns. It's for protection. Not just against criminals, but against tyranny. What is your problem? Why do you buy it? Hitler was for gun control. Force that into your brain. Quit smirking like you're getting away with something. You're not getting away with it. It's not some little special treat you're part of. Ooh, aren't we special? It's horrible. It's evil. It's incredibly corrupt. You need to be conscious of it. You need to wake up. They're putting thumb scanners in to get driver's license at the bank. They're putting cameras in
to
disarm the people. Gun control is about tyranny. It's about control of the population. Dance around and act like idiots all day long. None of it's cute. You pain me. I don't enjoy this. I'm hurting over this. I can't stand to see so many ignorant people who don't have their head in the hole in the ground, who just pick up the fed mentality. It pains me. None of it's cute. 200 million murdered by gun grabbers this century alone is not cute. It is not cute. It is not funny. It is serious. It is extremely serious. If you want to be free, if you want to control your destiny,
where the hell am I going? I'm going home.
Break your conditioning.
I just did.
No, not till it's done. You can't leave yet.
Conditioning. Break your conditioning. Break it. You're being manipulated. You're being controlled.
Gun freaks keep you free.
Oh, look, it's the parasites and their little fancy Mercedes. You're going to get on top of you. We know who you are, lady. We know what you're up to. You're never going to get your property. You're never going to get on top of you. Hey, parasite. Run along, parasite. We know who you are. See a control freak. See a control freak. You come to a free country and you soil it. You have soiled this country, you vampire witch. Don't worry, witch. We got our eyes on you. We know who you are. Look, gun control is about people control. It's about slavery. It's for total and complete. Hey, man, I've lost over a dozen cars. What are we going to do, vampires? I mean, give me a break. Hey, that's your brother's problem, bud. That's your brother's problem.
At least you didn't get on the highway.
Because your brother did something wrong. Hey, it's a bunch of prophetic emotionalism. People don't want the common sense approach of, look, Hitler killed millions of people after he disarmed them. Hitler killed millions of people after he disarmed them. It's so emotional. Hey, do you want all the guns banned? Do you want all the guns banned? Yeah, you do, don't you? You want all the guns banned. They want your guns, ladies and gentlemen. They want to disarm the American people. They want our property. Nazis are for gun control. Plantation owners right now in Africa, slavery's still going on. The slaves are not armed. Slaves are disarmed. Slaves are disarmed. Children are not safe when they live in a disarmed society where only criminals and the establishment are armed. Children, you're being manipulated. You're being brainwashed. You're being controlled. You have foolish, useful, idiot parents who are working for the establishment unknowingly. You think you're do-gooders, but you have been completely brainwashed. Break your conditioning. Here comes the control freak again. The stage manager is about to speak. Now the Nazi is at the podium. The control freak is at the podium. The control freak, the government wants you completely disarmed. The document is 7277, Public Law 87-209. Complete and total disarmament of the American people, just like Nazi Germany, just like Russia, just like China. If they disarm you, it's over. It's secret police time.
All this right,
believe me, it is serious, ladies and gentlemen. It is a...
Hey, everybody get over here. They're getting the stage manager video.
Yeah.
Hey,
let's get over here. They're getting the stage manager video.
Come on, line up on here.
All right, folks, the point is... Come on down here, Jesse. Hold out here is the place to be. Now, let me tell you something. You need to stop buying the propaganda. Hitler was for gun control. Hitler disarmed the people and then murdered them. Sir, just because it's supposedly popular, you need to research gun control in history. I mean, my God, we want you to keep your rights. We're not trying to take anything from you. You know, you need to teach your children Second Amendment. Maybe you didn't grow up around guns. Maybe you didn't grow up driving cars. They're all dangerous. You absolutely got to learn the basics. It is so important. All right, here come the socialists. Well, they're leaving now. They're done. They're running off now. I bet you 90% of these people are government bureaucrats. They want our guns. They're afraid of us. They're feeding on us more and more. They think that we're for Bush or something. So they think we're trying to stop their precious rapist president, Bill Clinton. They're two sides of the same coin. They're controlled. And we understand what's happening. We are conscious of what's going on. And we're not ignorant. And we're standing firmly against your stage-managed, massive media blitz propaganda. Everyone leaving, please research World War II. Please research Hitler disarming the people. Please, please, please. tyrannical governments from Rome to Babylon to Russia, the slaves in this country during slavery are disarmed. Slaves are disarmed. Please research it. Many of you aren't bad people. You're just being manipulated. You can admit you're being conned. Guns are about freedom. They're about protecting your family against criminals and tyrannical government. The Second Amendment is good. It protects all the other amendments. The managers of your rally attempted to shut us down 6 times with the police. They came over 6 times and tried to stop our First Amendment rights. Now, is the First Amendment bad? Well, yes, I guess it's in Indianapolis, Indiana, where they're trying to shut down a 50-year-old church, claiming because it gets involved politically, bashing your master, Bill Clinton. And what is Bush, the phony conservative, doing? Nothing. They're all controlled. It's not about left and right. It's about the power elite oppressing the peoples throughout history. Please wake up. We are in very serious times. Research the fact that Hitler was for gun control. Please. That Stalin and Mao disarmed the people before they killed them. Please wake up. Killers, command and control despots have always disarmed the people. Whether it was a spear 10,000 years ago or a gun today, please, please, you're not a member of the establishment, you're being conned. Please, just because cars kill 12 times what guns do. Cars kill 12 times what guns do. And it, the point is, that's for confiscation, sir. I've read the federal documents. Get online, go to the government websites and read it. What is wrong with you, sir? I'll talk to you. Man, I'm just for freedom. They're militarizing the police at the same time they're trying to disarm us. Wake up. Do you know what it means to militarize the police? They're getting armored personnel carriers, for heaven's sakes. Come on. Wake up, pardon me? Again, man, I'm not a member of the NRA. I'm not a Bush. You can't get that out of your head, lady. It's a false game. It's two sides of the same coin. God, you're so controlled. People that know me, I'm Alex Jones. I'm a libertarian, lady. I mean, God, but you insist I'm a Republican. You insist I'm with the NRA, but I'm a well-known, nationally known libertarian. I'm for the Second Amendment. Slaves were disarmed. Slaves were disarmed on plantations, for God's sake. What is wrong with you? What is wrong? It's time to wake up. You're being manipulated by the establishment. Wake up. Now is the time for you to wake up. It's not about a club. It's not about a social club. It's about freedom. It's about knowing your history and the Constitution and Bill of Rights. Please, don't let yourself be conned, young man. You're being manipulated. You're going to live as a serf in a compact city if you don't get a handle on this. Do you understand, sir? They see you as property of the state. This is all about slavery. Don't be so foolish. Don't be fooled. The government's arming itself to the teeth, but you want our guns. Come on. Speak for yourself.
You go home, I can go home. I'll leave it. I'll say one more thing.
All right, I'm going to go ahead and get out of here so the police officers can get on. But the point is, I'll say this to the officers as well. You gentlemen need to go read your history books to understand that they're federalizing you as we speak. I'm interviewing DPS officers in the Waco situation for many years. You need to wake up and stop implementing and enforcing these phony illegal gun laws. A Texas federal judge has already ruled that you don't have to. Up in Amarillo, a federal judge. Listen, and if the police won't enforce these criminal laws, it'll crumble. The criminal establishment, that traitor Bill Clinton, is planning on you to disarm the American people. It's time for you to wake up. America, I'm for freedom. I won't take anything you've got. I don't want your life. I don't want control of you. Oh, lady, you don't have to say shut up. It's okay. I know you want power. Yeah, you've always felt weak in the middle. Now you're feeling very powerful. You've cussed at us. You've flipped us off in front of your children.
Here's a young boy with no huevos. He's being raised to be a girl.
Time for women having strength. The establishment, look, Hitler said, first you get the women, Then you got the children, so follow the men.
The men with no labels.
And that's because they know you're the center of society. We want strong women. You're being manipulated. But you know on black plantations, on white slave owner plantations, they use the women to control the black women to control the black men. That's what they're doing with you. They're going to break your family up. They're going to break your family to get you all hyped up thinking it's woman power or something. You're scientifically being manipulated, and you don't even care what's wrong with you. It's like first-grade emotionalism. Look at the same thing with the women. They lined his driveways with women screaming, take the gun, take the guns. And when they did, it was death time. What is wrong with you? My God, it's time for everybody to wake up and realize that Hitler and Stalin and Mao were for gun control. What you've seen is a stage-managed operation here put on by George Soros, international banker. I want to make that clear, and still Clinton missed. We built the branch committee in church. We're putting up 10,000 FM micro stations, and we blew your phony little gun grab rally, and we'll do it next time, too. And if we physically have to defend our country, we'll do it, believe me.
All right, I'm done. Come on. It's okay. It's America. It's the press, sir. Well, here. Give this right here.
He knows he's not causing no trouble.
I have a personal right to it. I understand. They really got a lot. DPS isn't going to let you over there.
Okay.
Oh, I see. Yeah,
They leased a lot, is what he's saying.
Oh, okay, I got it. Well, that's private property. I understand. I didn't know that. Great.
We can wait till they walk across and then
I don't know that Clinton Vanmore over there. No problem, guys. I understand it's leased. I'm coming over there. Did you guys make sure you're not used by Bill Clinton? It's really getting bad. I've blown about 10 Delta Force operations.
I think it's time for a beer at Waterloo.
A little bit easier was that I was looking at more of a philosophical discussion.
Jimmy, try to wave over there.
See if we can get her attention.
We'd like to interview the stage managed people. Where's the woman in the black suit?
Oh, see her.
We'd like to talk to the woman from the Soros Foundation, ask her how the international banker's doing today. I wonder why this foreign banker wants our guns so bad.
Let's see the house.
Wait.
What? Josh is already in
there. Is that her right there?
I'm going to go start the fire.
Isn't that her right there?
Well, you tried to shut us down. You came over here and tried to violate our First Amendment. It failed.
All right. See if we can get an interview later.
You're having a conversation. It's kind of a private deal. If you want to have a conversation, we're done. It's fine. Thank you, sir. No, but harassment is not cool. All right.
It's not harassment, sir. It's the media.
Can we interview you, ma'am? Ma'am? Ma'am?
Million Mile March organizer? You failed, gun grabbers.
Yeah, I want to give us an interview. That's
private conversation works in there. Dangerous. Something like that. Give me a break. I'm on 50-something radio station. I mean, I'm a media. No, I don't care. I'm just saying. Hey, there are some stations here in Austin. 95.1 in North Austin, 95.9 in South Austin. Seriously, y'all there. All right, I'm going home. I mean, I wish I was.
I just spent over $10,000 in court.
We'll never get our guns controlled.
What do you guys feel
for
about
grandparents
that?
Grandparents who sued for visitation.
Grandparents, yeah. Grandparents who sued for visitation. I just moved here from California, found out here in Texas, grandparents pretty much own the legislation. Parents have absolutely no rights.
I'll find out who you are.
That's tough. I need to hit you all right somehow.
What'd she slink over here for? I couldn't even, I walked over there. Oh,
I know.
Oh.
She was.
The hell? No, I can't,
Scott.
Have a good one, bud.
Bankers are funding us well with the foundation. Oh, yes, the bankers are taking such good care of us. George Soros, oh, our patron saint, a foreign banker. He'll get the guns, yeah. Oh, yeah, once we get the guns turned in, it's going to be great.